Directo. Hoy es lunes, así que el arte del tiro, lo primero. Y para el que no haya visto el anterior, palmamos nuestra primera derrota contra Atlanta, los mejores del este. La verdad es que nos ganaron bien, no hubo posibilidad de ganarles, así que estamos ahora mismo. Pues nada más y nada menos que 32-1, porque nos simulamos dos partiditos, simulamos el de Golden y el de Houston, y como digo, perdimos contra Atlanta. Un partidazo de Kongu, de Walker, de Lowry y de Morris. Lowry es inventado por buscar, ¿eh? Bueno, pues el arte del tiro, que ya sabéis. Ahí está Chris Victory, haciendo muy bien así hoy, como siempre, 29 de diciembre de 2028. Estamos a punto de acabar el año 2028. En la simulación, en la sexta temporada. Pues ya hemos leído y vamos al arte del tiro. ¿Qué es el arte del tiro? El multer. Ha hecho chiste. ¿Por qué hacemos lo del arte del tiro? Para intentar mantener las zonas calientes de los triples, que últimamente no metemos muchos triples. Aunque en el último partido, en la derrota, fuimos un 2 veces, que es bastante digno para jugar 3 veces. Así me estampo contra la pared. El arte del tiro. Pues mirad, tenemos favorables esas zonas y otras no tan favorables.
I'm ready. Let's get to work.
Vamos a trabajar. Entonces, esta y esta son de las que tiramos, básicamente. Venga, intento oficial, vamos allá. Por cierto, ya hemos recuperado nuestro círculo morado, nuestra barra morada, que nos la secuestraron en el último partido. Nos había cambiado a amarillo. ¿Por qué? Porque Doska tiene un bug cuando juegas con varios mandos y por no sé qué razón, por un mando le asigna el player 1 que no eres tú, aunque sea, no estoy jugando mi carrera, quisiera jugar 3 personas en el modo jugar ya y ya está. Pues coge la configuración de uno de los mandos y se la asignan de carril con 2 piezas. Modifica el archivo de My Carrier para asignarle en configuración un muñeco, un selector de muñeco diferente, un color, una forma, lo que sea, porque a mí me ha llegado a cambiar el círculo por otras cosas. Y me consta que es un bug reportado, pero que no le hacen ni caso. Lo he mirado. No sé si el 2K24 estará corregido. Vale, bueno, ya lo hemos hecho. A despecho del inglés. Ahí tenemos las zonas. Eso que jugamos con anilla, cosa y metidos en... Bueno, no vamos a hacer todo el cachirripiruli. Vamos directamente a jugar partido. Nos ahorramos todo el viaje por la ciudad. Perdón. A ver. Tenemos desafío semanal y desafío diario.
I'm expecting big things from you out there, bro.
El diario. Asistencias más repartir asistencias más buenos movimientos de balón 25. ¿Es posible hacerlo en el partido de hoy? Pues es posible. Si hacemos 15 asistencias, luego otras 10 cositas de esas, puede ser. Y esto ya no, porque no vamos a hacer puntos de segunda oportunidad tal en una semana. Bueno, igual sí, no lo sé. No vamos a entrenar hoy. Jugamos en casa contra Portland. Pues no quiero esta camiseta. El último partido fue con el amarillo, la última derrota. Hemos jugado con el negro hace poco. Esta es la camiseta que tengo yo. Pues. ¿Jugamos con las montañitas blancas? ¿Las montañitas blancas? ¿O esta? Las montañitas blancas. Ahí con pantaloncitos cortos. Las tapas. Esas son unas Harden 7. Oh, no me digáis que no quedan chulas. O estas. Estas Adidas. Crazy 8. Demasiado cantosas. Me gustan estas. Vámonos. Ya sabéis, hay que mirar nuestro equipo y el del rival. Vale, nuestros números están correctos. Y todo el mundo correcto. Y ahora vamos a ver el rival que tiene en Poland. En Poland. Poland tiene al base Dyson Daniels. Nos va a matar. Pero es que Anferni Simmons también es muy bueno. Que es un base de 2-0-6. Es una especie de Ben Simmons. Y el tercer base es Taylen Horton Tucker. Este estuvo en Utah. Vale. Bradley Beal. Pero ya de 78 no debería ser un problema para Jalen Sachs. Chen Slaughter, Dusty Slaughter, este es inventado por Doska y Amanda Tidis. Pedra Hlekic está lesionado, así que jugará Leandro Morales, inventado por Doska, pick número 10 de 2026. Joey Bridges lesionado, pero puede jugar. Entonces será Leo McNeil, inventado por Doska. Y como no, pívot titular Robert Williams III. Estuvo en Boston y se fue a Portland en la operación para traer a Damian Lillard, a Porzingis, bueno, una de esas. Gafford y Sanogo. Gafford es un problema, ¿eh? Bueno, pues tiene buen equipo, ¿eh? No nos quejemos que tiene buen equipo. ¿Cómo van, por cierto, en la clasificación los Portland Trail Blazers? Para sextos, 15-14. Bueno, estamos jugando en Salón de la Fama. Esta de queso. No hay partido fácil. No hay partido fácil. Lo que hay que hacer es divertirse. Tenemos que hacer 25 cosas que tengan que ver con pases, asistencias, huecos. También estamos en la carrera por el tercer mejor triplista de la historia. Hasta que Jonte, no vamos a jugar de blanco. La programación aquí ha fallado. Cuando generan esto, no tienen en cuenta las camisetas con las que vamos a jugar. Morales. Vamos en Utah. Trail Blazers contra Utah Jazz. Último día del año. Bueno, no es el último día del año, pero supongo que será el último partido del año. No voy a tener calentamiento, por lo que veo. Bueno. Esta camiseta de Portland no me desagrada. Ha ganado Robert Williams, a Mullin. Robert Williams es un reboteador impresionante. Nosotros pudimos a Morales. We all saw him take the next step in the career three-point leaderboard, moving into fourth all-time. He said, quote, it's crazy to see the numbers of guys around me. It's crazier to think that I am right there with them. We're all in awe of the numbers that he's put up. Morales mete un triple sin oposición. And keeping everyone involved early. Now, that typically pays dividends. Yeah, and he's so-so from there, but when he's hitting from deep, it's a big confidence builder. Now here's MP. Jared Mullin. Vale. Me la pedía Keith en la banda.
Here's Simons. had about a minute gone in the first quarter.
Hemos perdido un minuto de partido.
Inside is Morales. Uneasy too on the layup.
Morales has got cubierto al 40% Morales.
Gets a feel for that floater. It can really make things tough on defenders. You're just not sure how to guard him and where your point of commitment is.
Now here's George. In his last outing, 8 points for him. Sends it home.
Bien, triple de Ronaldo.
5 points in the game. Easy look when the defender isn't fighting over the screen.
Coach over there just por ahora Morales y Mullin, héroes del partido.
On the wing, Simons.
Y Ferni.
We saw him with 19 his last time out. Knocked loose. Here's George. And George.
Bien, que Jonte, buen contragolpe los Jazz. Bien, que Jonte. Bien, Sachs. A Sachs le vamos a echar de menos. Hay que buscarle un sustituto en la agencia libre al final de la temporada. Con Ferni. He comido el bloqueo.
Pass to Morales. 6 to shoot. Off the mark there with a 3. The Jazz have gone 3 of 3 so far from the floor. And just under 2.5 minutes elapsed here in the first.
Ven aquí, Ben Keith.
MP outside. Can't complete the lob.
Oh, falló Keith.
Portland, they've gone 2 of 3 from the floor. Simons against George. Pass to Morales.
Buena defensa. Oh. Uf, lleva los 7 puntos Morales.
And so George will bring it up for Utah. This game following their win against the Rockets. What about their offense?
It was a están mis primeros 2 puntos.
Getting them high quality looks time and time again.
Yeah, and talking with the coaching staff, they said in that game they did a great job of not settling, keep working the ball around, finding the best look. Let's see if they can keep that up.
And what an incredible achievement from MP recently. Grant, he turned in one of the most efficient games you will ever see.
Well, you talk about what it means to dominate. MP was the definition of that with his performance. Now, everything fell for him, and it looked like he was a man amongst boys.
Here's Keith. No points yet.
La ha perdido Sachs. Pero por favor.
And that's good. His first bucket of the game.
Oh man, finishing it off there. Simon showing great quickness and alertness to get there that time.
Pass to Montero. And stolen by Williams.
Another Williams.
And it's Simons penetrating. Blocked. Now here's MP. Last game, an incredible scoring display for him. Keith, the pass to MP. And that won't fall for him. He's 0 for 2.
Hoy no está Keith, ¿eh? Por la labor.
3-point land so far. Pass to Simons. The 3. Utah with the rebound. MP left side. Here's Keith. Here's Mullin. Gets the 3 ball to go.
Bien, Mullin me da la segunda asistencia con un triple.
Nice feed from MP, head on a swivel.
And here's Simons outside. Connects from downtown.
Anferni mete otro triple. No sé cómo está pasando esto. La corta McNeil.
Here's Williams. And Williams punches it home.
Great decision by Simons. He's got the reputation of a score first guard. He can dish it.
Here's MP. It's good.
Metemos nuestra segunda canasta.
Just owning the empatar. Area. If it's working, no need to change. George against Simons. From down in the low post, it goes. Simons got 7 points in the game.
Now that basket must be widening out right now. He's making almost every shot he's putting up this quarter.
Here's Suggs. No points so far.
And so he draws the foul. Williams saca la falta de Williams. Tiene que meter los dos. Ahí el primero. El segundo.
Really making it hard for the offense to hold on to the ball.
Well, they've also done a great job of taking turnovers and producing out of that, working really hard that they're not wasting extra chances that they're creating.
Daniels misses.
Well, even though he misses that one, the defense has got to talk about that, and that's a bad miscue, and you can't give up looks like that all game long.
Here's Keith. Right now he's contributing about 15 and a half points a game. A nice shot by Mullen. He's putting them to the test this quarter, attacking every chance he gets.
Que sepa, lleva 8 puntos.
Now here's Simons, guarded closely.
Pure from 3-point range. Es que he comido el bloqueo.
And that's what they want to do. Get him open looks early. The Jazz have gone 7 of 9, a solid percentage so far. To the inside, Montero.
Punto número 6 para mí, para quedarnos a 1. Bueno, va a empatar.
Portland has gone 3 of 6 shooting from beyond the arc. Back to Simons. Pass to Daniels. Back to Simons. Fires for 3. And again,
nos están matando con los triples. No somos capaces de... Falta. Portland lleva 4 triples.
The Jazz making a switch here. Ball's checked in. Bradley Beal, he's checked in for Portland. Here's MP. Oh, and the dunk by MP.
Punto número 8 para mí.
Both teams in a groove early.
Who's going to miss first? Every time one team scores, the other team right back at you.
Mires Colata.
Here's Daniels. They look to him to score consistently, averaging around 13 and a half a game. There's the steal. Pass to Montero. Markkanen outside. Markkanen with a screen on Williams. And it's Keith.
Uy, Keith. Y lleva 0 puntos.
To give up that kind of look very often. Here's Daniels. Here's Morales. Got it. Good job in the low post. Morales has got 9.
And
Beal finding a guy with a better look that time.
Utah trailing here. Here's Suggs. Yet to see a basket. Markkanen outside. Launches a 3. And it's Keith.
Lleva 0 de 4.
Time for some consideration in the passing category, maybe, Kevin. The shot is just not on. Get somebody else going.
Beal, the pass to Daniels. Beal outside. And he lays it up and in. And now it's a 5-point Trailblazer lead.
Just such a polished scorer. Bradley Beal getting to the interior.
Pass to Markkanen. Markkanen sets a screen. Fires the 3. And it's Keith missing.
0 de 5, Keith.
The shot has just been unreliable. Here's Morales. It's guarded by Markkanen. Here's Beal. Ball with the rebound. Utah's gone 2 of 5 from deep. It's intercepted.
De la ropa, Morales.
Here's Morales. It's guarded by Markkanen. Here's Beal. Utah with the rebound. Keith's got 5 rebounds tonight. Pass to Suggs. To the paint. Here's Montero. Kicks it out to Markkanen. Here's Suggs. MP outside. 6 on the shot clock. 3-pointer. And Suggs the
ball
on the assist by Markkanen.
The more and more you play with your teammates, the more you're aware of where they are. And Lauri Markkanen does a great job there.
Here's Beal, and he drives in, and then Beal with the dunk. Oh, that was nasty. A two-hand mega slam. Man, I don't think anyone was going to stop him there.
No sacamos la falta.
Well, a lot of players in the league are going to make that shot, and for him, it's pretty much automatic. It's a good defensive effort to prevent the layup.
Now, here's Williams. Looking at his stats, he's putting up about 7.5 per game. Here's Daniels. Utah with the rebound. Keefe's got 6 rebounds now in the game.
Yeah, what you like about him? A la falta de Williams.
To put himself in a position for success. Free throw good.
Es el primero. El segundo.
At this point, you might as well go ahead and chalk up the points when he's at the free throw line.
Pero de 6 Keefe. Color normal.
There's a screen. That three's off the mark. Utah has gone 3 of 6 shooting from beyond the arc. He takes it in. Here's Mann. Good. And the assist goes to
Mi tercera asistencia.
Montero's got his third assist of the night.
Now what a great option he
gives
them.
Que odia, que tenía que hacer 25.
Now here's Simons. In the game against New York, very impressive. Beal, that one's good.
Looks like we're starting to see a pattern here. Not afraid to get in the paint and get wet.
Here's Montero. Oh, and the dunk by MP.
Bien. Punto número 12 para mí. Empatar.
Against MP here tonight. Just no stopping him.
Simons outside.
La tirada en Fermín.
Oh, plenty of contact on that shot. Officials call the foul, and he'll take 2 free throws now. And that one falls for Simons.
After what we saw from Simons last. A ver qué tal el dios de la simulación. Perdemos de 2. Ganamos de 10. No me quejo. No me quejo.
And it's George in for Mann.
Estamos de alero. Nos hemos perdido 4 minutos del segundo cuarto.
Morales. Portland again missing.
Well, the D doesn't seem to be too worried about him from 3-point range, and he shows us why still.
La falta del tiro de Bradley Beal.
On the court right now for the Trailblazers. All right, guys, some stats here. The scoring breakdown for you.
But we're in the era of the 3-point basket. So if you want to win games in this league,
you have to connect from deep.
And they have been thus far.
Well, I want to add also the damage that has been done on the inside. It's a lot of rubble in there, but they're continuing to go right at the defense.
Now here's Simons. 12 points for him. Let's go with a 3. Ball with the rebound. Ball's got 5 rebounds tonight.
Well, after getting off to a great start, hitting those first 2 shots, he's definitely regressed a little bit in this quarter.
George against Simons. George scanning the floor. Montero. Ooh, lots of
con la falta.
So 2 free throws.
Primera de Morales.
And Portland called for the foul.
And this is exactly what you expect of MP. He puts on his hard hat and hits you where it hurts.
And we heard some coaches saying the league punishes retaliation, and that might even encourage
players
to instigate. Grant, you think he's got a point?
You know, BA, I think he does. I mean, if guys are creating a dust-up to try to get opposing star players thrown out, the officials cannot reward that.
Utah's gone 4 of 6 from outside, looking sharp here in the second. Pass to Montero.
Ay, la corta Morales.
Simons, left side. Tipped.
You have to credit their effort. I mean, they've done an amazing job on the glass.
Here's Griffith. Here's Mullen. He's coming off a 19-point game against Houston.
Yeah, what about his work on
Bien, hemos castigado la defensa doble.
Contributor to a winning effort and just executing at a high level. I mean, taking what the defense allows and putting in the work.
Basketball IQ is something that gets talked about, but its importance to a team showing up here, running plays that turn into scores.
Voy a poner a 11 otra vez. A ver qué tal tira Morales, los tiros libres.
Al. The Jazz making a switch here. So neither attempt will fall that time for him. For Utah, they've gotten 6 of 9 attempts to go in the second. Looking good.
Yo tiro mal mi primer triple. Cubierto al 5%. Equivocado. Creo que no llegaba. Y me da segunda falta que Yonte. Otra vez a Morales.
Utah, number one.
And over this last stretch, this team has been incredible passing the rock, playing great
no,
basketball.
Dos.
The first free throw is good. We've had some major international prospects of late. How difficult is it scouting players from outside the U.S., Brent?
Yeah, it's incredibly difficult just because the international game has such differences in the way not only the game is played, but the way the game is called and the production that happens in those games, BA, trying to translate that over to the NBA
style,
that's difficult. But rest assured, there are talented scouts, talented evaluators out there that have found the guys who have come to the United States, played in the NBA, and played at the highest level to earn the MVP award. Now that's saying something.
Thanks, guys. Well, MP in their last time out against the Rockets got the job done. He dropped 50 points, and he's a tremendous three-point shooter. We saw that again last game. Numbers like that make you do a double take. Let's see if he can turn heads once more in tonight's action, guys.
Outstanding. Thanks.
Oh,
impressive ability to carry his team to victory, Grant.
I was really impressed. He wouldn't have won the game if it wasn't for his
primera pérdida, tío.
And will to win.
Yeah, going up against a team that had no answer for him. We'll see if it plays out the exact same way here tonight.
Pass to Mullen. It's George on the wing. This one for three. He buries it.
Bien, Griffith.
10 points for him.
The assist numbers certainly stand out. They've really emphasized ball movement here today.
Timeout called, Portland.
And things are always changing.
No he hecho nada en el segundo cuarto. Llevamos 3 minutos y no he hecho nada.
Opportunity to just settle in and recollect the thoughts of your entire team, not just the guys playing, but the entire team.
Daniels has checked in for Portland. Here's Morales. He's got 11. Here's Daniels. It's Beal on the wing. Three-pointer. Hey, shooting the ball well. He's 5 for 9 in the game.
You gotta get out on Beal. He's just too dangerous as an outside shooter.
Down low. MP right through him.
Eso ha sido falta.
And for the Trailblazers, they're shooting around 29% in quarter number two to the middle. Here's Beal. Oh, the lead pass was in the perfect spot to set up the layup. Beal's got 13 now.
They're punishing those late defensive rotations, getting good looks inside throughout the half.
Lots can be said about Bradley Beal scoring, Grant.
¿Por qué me he quedado parado?
Yeah, BA, I mean, the shooting is just the most eye-catching part. He also averages solid assist numbers and plays at a high effort level off ball or on defense.
Now here's Beal. 13 points in the game. Clock at 4. Williams with the screen. Beal's got room. It's rebounded by Griffith.
Almost too wide open there. That's like a warm-up jumper for him.
Here's the three. Pass, first miss. Making him 7 for 8. Daniels passes to Beal. They set the screen. The three. It's hauled in by Mullen. Well, the Jazz shooting has been tremendous. 63% for the game and scoring with confidence. And that'll be Utah's ball as it goes out of bounds. Jazz able to keep possession. Here's Montero. MP.
Punto número 17 para mí.
Putting it down, he dangles from the rim a little.
Man, that's borderline taunting right there, Grant. They're playing with a certain swagger right now. Out to the wing. Fires from deep. Rebounded by the Jazz. Pass to Sexton. Back to MP. Now ball. Inside. Gets his second attempt to go. Now he's 1 for 2.
Second chances are a great measure of what a team is doing in terms of their effort on a nightly basis, and that was some serious effort there.
Williams up top. And he was fouled while in the act of shooting.
Perdón.
And they seem to have taken a more heads-on approach this quarter, and it's getting them to the free throw line.
So both teams making some changes here, and Williams drops them both.
14.
Utah with the ball. They lead by 14. They host the Hawks after this one.
Bien, activamos un gold.
Nice dime from the combo guard Suggs. Excellent work setting up his teammate.
Well, the Trailblazers shooting the ball at 46% from the floor. Pass to Simons. Here's Morales. From downtown, it's hauled in by Mullen.
They've shown the power inside. Their rebounding effort has been sensational.
Tipped.
Mal.
Simons. 14 points for him. 1:46 left in the second quarter. Clock at 6. The three is up. It's hauled in by Mullen. Mullen's got his fourth rebound in this.
Joder, Morales, tío, ¿cómo roba balones?
Let's the three fly. Drains the
no puede ser.
Simons has got 17.
First three of the quarter and third overall, guys. The defense might want to step up just a little bit on him from this point on.
Punto número 21 para mí.
Hey, little exclamation point. Simons against George. On the wing, Daniels. And again, it's Portland with a three.
Easy look.
Nos están matando en el triple.
And the coach over there just asking for one simple thing, and that's some effort. Got burned on that one.
Now here's George. 5 points in the game. From deep, MP.
Toma. Triple, triple, triple.
Now in this quarter.
Now shooting the three ball at almost 60%. They've been blazing this second quarter.
Simons against George. On the wing, Daniels. From behind the arc. Utah with the rebound. Mullen's got 5 rebounds in the game. Montero, the pass to Keith.
And even from where we're sitting, you can clearly tell it was a foul. Segunda de Morales. Keith, mete los dos.
The first one falls.
Bien.
Good on both.
Mete el segundo. Venga, nos hemos quedado 17.
Left to play in the first half. Simons passes to Morales. Williams on the wing. Simons outside. The three is up. Utah with the rebound. Mullen's got 6 rebounds here tonight. To the paint. Here's Keefe. It's hauled in by the Trailblazers.
Se lo estaba pidiendo.
A little bit of pressure on him, but not enough to cause him to miss a shot that's in that close.
Here's Simons. MP getting it done for Utah. He's been lighting
it. No me ha gustado el partido de Kif. 0 de 6, Kif.
24 points and more NBA action on 2K Sports coming your way right after this.
0 de 6, Kif, no me lo puedo creer. Tío, de 20, de 15 puntos por partido. Puede ser que esté fallando.
Hey there, everybody. With the All-Star break on the horizon, let's first have a look at the players vying for a spot in the three-point contest.
Marcos Montero, Tyler Hero, Keith Cunningham, Matthew Mercer, Lamelo Ball y Jaylen Brown para el concurso de triples.
Think of a few guys who would have been added that could have made this list better.
Yeah, lots of lobbying going on.
El año pasado lo gané.
Now for a moment to look at our game, everything, and I mean everything, is falling into place for the Jazz.
They're extremely active. I mean relentless on the boards, getting a lot of 50-50 balls. Great work ethic.
A sensational start for them. Lots of positive momentum heading into the second half. Thanks for tuning in. Now we head back to Brian Anderson for the start of the third quarter.
Venga, vamos al segundo cuarto. Estábamos mirando si había mensajes en el chat. No he visto ninguno. tampoco es que la aplicación funcione muy bien. 17 puntos arriba. Y eso que no me ha gustado el partido de mi equipo. Bueno, de mi equipo no, de Ben Keef. Y el mío, muy discreto. Las asistencias. And here's MP. He'll bring it up for the Jazz. We've got George. He's out there with Suggs. And it's MP in at the three. And that's the group for Will Hardy as we begin the second half. A nice shot by Mullen. Bien, cuarta asistencia para mí. Now Portland with it. Trailing by 19. Simons, right side. On the wing, Daniels. Here's Morales, covered by MP. And a look now at the Utah. La falta de Sachs. Pero falta en el tiro, no. Falta en el tiro, no. Ya se estaba levantando. Joder. Bien.
It's no secret around the league that this team loves playing in their own building. They're loaded with home games over the next stretch, so this is a chance to win some ball games.
Pass to Keith.
It's hauled in by the trail. Hoy no está Keith. 0 de 7. No sé qué vamos a hacer con Keith hoy. No voy a dejar de pasarle balones a Keith. Es el mejor del equipo, después de mí. No lo voy a dejar.
Out to Simons. Shot clock at 5. From outside the arc. The rebound by Keith. Keith's got 9 rebounds now. From deep, MP.
Toma, triple.
And that's just good positioning by MP on the play. He's right where he wants to be to take that quick shot.
Pass to Daniels. Simons outside. And they come right back with their own three-pointer.
Anula.
Simons got 20
points. Anthony Simons.
It's clear there's a lot of pride on the line in this one.
Not always the best scenario, but in this game, pride takes over. You score on me, I'm going to come back and score on you.
And down it goes. Bien, Keith. Una de 8, Keith, ¿eh? Una de 8. Primera canasta que mete después de 8 intentos. No me lo creo. Salón de la fama, haciendo que Keith no anote. Y aún así nos estamos sobreponiendo a que Keith no juegue. Bien. Toma, Tomahawk. Venga.
MP not catching him on the break.
George
against Simons. On the wing, Daniels. Here's Morales.
Que no reciba Williams.
By the Jazz. Keith's got rebound number 10 tonight with that last.
Alguien entre.
A touch over 2.5.
Venga, Mullin, que estás haciendo un partidazo.
They set the pick.
Bueno, se le ha pasado al que peor está tirando de mi equipo. Pero qué paquete soy. Joder, y nos castigan con un triple. Se la podía haber pasado a Sachs si lo llego a ver, ¿eh? Venga. Que necesito asistencias, jolines. Tenía que haber pasado a Sachs, no me he dado cuenta. Falta en el bloqueo de McNeil. ¡Vamos! Hay que ganar este partido. Que venimos de una derrota en directo.
Yeah, just some terrific effort there. And you know the whole team will get an energy boost off a block like that one.
Now here's MP. He's got 31.
Ben Keith.
Down low. 5 on the clock.
Bien. Bien, Keith. Venga, 2 de 9.
Bounce like that, you feel like you can take on anybody. Portland has gone 2 of 3 from outside so far in the third quarter. George against Simons.
Ah, le había parado bien a Morales. Le había parado bien al principio. Fuck.
Hey, without that screen, he doesn't get a clean look at the rim.
Yeah, why settle for the layup when you can attack the rim and rise up like that?
Now here's MP. Up and in on the layup.
Toma.
MP's got 9 points in the quarter.
Very little resistance around the rim right now. That's the fifth straight bucket they've given up in the paint.
Simons against George. Fires the three. And it's Simons missing. Utah has gone 1 of 2 shooting from the perimeter since halftime.
Ah, fallo.
Shot by Montero, no good. And it's Simons with the ball for Portland. They'll be hosting Toronto for their next one. And that's the first of just 2 home games for them. And now the Jazz on the run in transition. And here they go. Goes back up.
Pero Keith. 2+1, pero no me falles cuando te hago yo la asistencia, tío. La tercera de Morales. Venga, jugada de 3. Tenía que haber sido asistencia, Jolín Skiff.
4-3. Portland again missing.
And he almost made them regret defending him so loosely.
Oh, and the dunk by MP.
Did you see that? 29, vamos.
That's how you finish in the open floor.
Yeah, anything other than a layup in that situation.
Vamos.
Disappointing. Had numbers, took advantage.
Timeout called, Portland. All right, a chance to check out stats for him.
And he's had a rough past 5 games. He's had trouble finding his offensive rhythm and just hasn't been as effective as he'd like to be on that end. But this is something all players go through, and I'm sure he'll fight his way back.
Now here's Simons, hovering around 19.5 points a game. His scoring has been huge for them. Pass to Morales. Simons against George. Shot to stop the run. The rebound by Keith.
Something's off about him this quarter.
Well, he's missing, and it's starting to affect a little bit in his body language, and you just don't want to see that.
Now here's MP. Give him 35. To the middle.
Mullen. No.
Pass to Montero. Here's George. This is the jumper from the wing.
Qué mal hemos hecho el ataque.
They've gotten just 3 of 8 shots to go in the third quarter. Simons outside.
Oh, mal Mullin, Bien, me he comido el bloqueo.
Morales,
he hecho una buena defensa.
Boy, you love how guys are making plays for one another here.
Yeah, just a balanced attack.
Estás con el bajito. Pero no puede ser. Estaba con uno más bajo que él. No puede ser.
Simons passes to Daniels. To the inside, Morales. Utah with the rebound. Mullins got 8 rebounds in the game. Ooh, nice.
Qué bonita.
31
arriba.
Awesome. He helped them
get the lead. And now otra asistencia más.
They keep it.
Here's Simons. The rebound by Keith.
And that's another just bad decision on a night full of those. His shot selection tonight has been questionable at best.
MP scanning the floor. Pass to Mullen. Cash.
Bien, séptima asistencia.
Montero's got his 7th assist of the game with that last one. Portland is
Ay, que se me va Robert Williams.
From 3 since halftime. Simons against George. Williams with the screen. Here's Daniels. Cashes it in from 11 feet. Daniels has got 5 points now in the quarter.
Yeah, maybe he's thinking at this point, man, somebody's got to help me. I can't do this all by myself.
And keeping us updated.
Ah, he fallo.
Allie LaForce.
The G League is continuing to be a laboratory, if you will, for new rule changes that eventually make it to the NBA.
Ah, que se la robamos.
The coach's challenge to take foul. Possibly up next, a target score for overtime instead of a running clock. It's been a popular change in the G League, and it eliminates multiple overtime games. Brian, it could make the jump.
I like it. It's worth a shot. Thanks, Allie. Now here's MP. 37 points for him. Ooh, anticipated the pass.
Hostia, qué pérdida más tonta.
Pass to Daniels. Knocks it loose.
¡Ay, Sacks! Casi la robamos. ¡Qué pérdida más tonta! La segunda. No lo puedo creer.
You take a look at Utah. They've been outstanding thus far, claiming the top spot in their conference. And of course, the Trailblazers. Currently, they're five spots behind them.
Checking out the Trailblazers. It really hasn't been the dominant season they were hoping for, but they're still in the hunt for a high postseason seed. Well, the
goal is. Mierda, me he equivocado de botón. Joder. Estoy de escolta. The first few rounds of the playoffs.
Beal against MP. The paint. Here's Keith. Oh, and there's the whistle.
Falta Keith.
So two free throws for him coming up.
The officials were right on top of that one.
And a moment to check out the scoring breakdown for Utah.
Well, they have owned the offensive perimeter throughout this game, finding lots of openings and turning them into big shots.
You probably have to touch on as well that tonight their penetration has been awesome. I mean, they put force on this game, attacking off the bounce. And a willingness to do that has paid off.
Gafford up top. Ball with a steal. And the Jazz pushing it up now. MP against Beal. And here's MP. Six on the shot clock. Down low. Ball. And ball.
Bien, Jerome. Mostraba asistencia para mí.
Heads up there. Play where you locate the best open pass and then you get it there for an easy bucket.
Beal against MP from 8 feet and a bucket by Beal. Beal's got 17 points.
Oh, Beal, so smooth.
Es increíble que con 38 años esté así Bradley Beal.
Driving to the basket, Markkanen, the pass to Keith. And it's all from 3-point range.
He is just 0 de 5 en triples, Ben Keefe. Hoy no es su noche.
Back to Daniels. Pass to Beal. For 3. Rebounded by the Jazz. MP outside, inside. Out left to the wing. And they double up MP.
No, no.
The official signal a jump ball here.
Me han venido tres.
Here's ball.
Tercera primera.
Got it off in time to beat the shot clock, but it's no good. Morales passes to Beal. Here's Daniels. 11 points in the game.
Ganamos de 31. Pues mal, porque ganamos de 26.
Well, the Trailblazers shooting at about 44% so far, and on the floor for Portland here in the fourth. Here's Beal. Oh, it's blocked by Bull, and it's going to be out of bounds. The Blazers will retain possession. Here's Beal. Ball with the rebound. Ball's got 7 rebounds in the game. Here's MP. Oh, and the
bien, punto 39 para mí.
He challenges the defender.
Qué bonita.
Throws it down with 2 hands. Man, just straight power on that one. Clear the deck. Now here's Simons. There are so many different ways to build a team, Brent. Making trades, you can use the draft. There's free agency. What do you think is the best route?
Well, BA, the one critical thing that we need to talk about is what market are we in? And that will start to restrict the ways that or enhance the ways that you can build your team. For those LA teams and the New York teams, it's probably free agency.
Será pérdida. Me la ha quitado su nuevo.
You absolutely have to hit home runs in the draft.
Three-pointer, Beal. That doesn't go either for Beal.
Yeah, the three-pointer has not been his weapon in this one. He had one in the first quarter and still zero here in the second.
Now here's MP.
Venga, Bol Bol. Vamos a ver si hacemos un poco de showtime.
The shot, no good. For Portland, they've got none of their shots to go in this final quarter. 0 for 4.
Dos más uno, de mal.
And we've made our way through just over a minute and a half of this fourth quarter. Beal against MP. On the take, here's Ball. And Ball frozen.
Bien, para abajo, Ball.
Just a strong finish there, guys.
Hey, needed just one hand to do it. 2 minutes gone by here in the fourth. Three-pointer, Beal.
Yeah, nos la ha hecho Bradley Beal.
Beal's got 22.
Well, that equals his three-point total from the first half. He had one before the break, and that's his first three.
And 41 para mí.
Yeah, absolutely. Even smooth when he's powering it home like that. Now here's Simons. The teardrop. The rebound by Mann.
Just not sure if he ran out of energy at halftime or what, but so far just not himself in the second half.
Montero, the pass to Bol. And the ball out of play. The Trailblazers will have it.
La ha cogido desde fuera, Jerome Bol. O sea, perdón, Bol Bol.
Trailblazers making a change here as well.
Ah.
And so it's Beal who brings up the ball for Portland. Williams, a screen on MP. Beal, the pass to Williams. And Williams punches it home.
You've seen Bradley Beal elevate his
ability
over the years. It's nice work in the pick and roll.
MP against Beal. MP outside. There's a screen by Bol.
Mucha gente cruzando por ahí. Venga, ya está el doble doble.
How about the bounce?
We can call that bounce per ounce. Can't be denied.
Anthony Simmons está cansado.
Three off target for Utah. They've gotten four shots out of six attempts to drop so far in the fourth. It's Markkanen on the wing. Jacks up a three. Cash.
Toma.
The assist. MP's got his assist totals piling up. 11 now for him tonight. Now here's Beal. And his general manager of the Austin Spurs.
Hola, le ha caído la falta de Bol Bol.
When it comes to player development, Brent.
Well, it's such a learning ground, BA, for everybody, not just the players, but the coaching staff, the training staff, even game ops people that want to put the proper show on for the fans that show up to see the game. But for the players specifically, it gives them great experience that they're not going to get while in the NBA sitting on a bench somewhere. They're on the floor. They're getting great coaching, and they're developing their skills every day. So that G for us stands for growth.
Pass to MP. And here's Markkanen. Just five on the clock. The three from Sexton. Simons with a rebound. Portland has gone 1 for 3 in the fourth quarter from range. Now Williams. And Williams punches it home.
Not the tallest center in the league. He more than 25. Makes up for it with those crazy hops.
To the paint. Here's MP. And it goes.
Sacamos la falta. 2 más 1. Segunda de Bradley Beal.
And the Blazers making a change here. First team foul. Free throw good. MP.
Venga, hay jugada de 3 para mí.
Getting free throws at this clip, it'll help them seal the deal.
Portland's shooting right around 40% since the beginning of the fourth quarter. Pass to Daniels. over Sexton. Here's Morales. Beyond the arc. Buries it from three.
Hola, qué brutalidad de triple Morales.
In the league, but he's got enough skill that you can't just let him fire it up.
MP outside. Outside for Sexton. Outside Bull to the wing, right side. Left side Sexton. Shoots over Simons. And another miss by Utah.
Well, he's a guy they count on to produce from the mid-range. He doesn't miss too many open looks from there.
Morales passes to Simons. No good on the triple.
A rough game for him scoring the ball. Just can't seem to get it going.
Ball outside. Pass to Bull. Williams grabs the board. Williams has got five rebounds tonight.
Well, there's more he could have done in this game for sure, but it hasn't kept them from pulling ahead.
Here's Daniels. Back to Simons. Takes a three. Rebounded by the Jazz.
Marcus, si le sale eso a Portland.
Now MP. Outside Sexton. Ball, a screen on Simons. Pass to Bull. There's the three. The shot that time, not on target. Portland has gone 2 of 6 so far in the fourth.
Estamos haciendo un cuarto de mierda.
Williams. Simons passes to Daniels.
Williams,
a screen on MP from the arc. Daniels misses. The Jazz have gotten 6 of 12 shots to go here in this quarter. And here's Sexton.
Pass to Bull. Pero ball outside. Es que me estoy comiendo todos los bloqueos.
And the call is going to be yes, an illegal screen.
They're finally taking care of the ball.
No sé qué está pasando con los bloqueos, me los como todos.
The Jazz making a switch here. And here's Simons. Launches it. It's rebounded by Griffith.
Yeah, he's really scrambling to keep them in this game. Gotta respect that hustle.
Sexton misses.
Joder, qué cuarto.
And an easy chance turns into a tough one because the defense is swarming.
Otro bloqueo.
Out to Simons, looking to get back on track. The rebound by the Jazz. Ball's got 9 rebounds in the game. Boy, he's getting it done. Here's MP. So it'll be 2 free throws. He was fouled in the act of shooting.
That's on MP. Primera falta de defensivo.
The defense knows they gotta cover MP very close, but he gets physical and exploits the coverage there for a foul.
And he makes both free throws.
Estamos cogiendo a Morales.
And it's Simons with the ball for the Portland Trailblazers. Boy, they'd love if anyone could get a bucket.
Yeah, their offense has been grinding to a halt.
Out to the right wing. Here's Morales, covered by MP. Pass to Daniels. Down to 5 on the shot clock. Trailblazers gotta hurry, gotta get up a shot. Williams from long range. Rebound, Utah. Now here's Sexton. Here's Griffith. There's a screen by Bull. Inside. Oh, deflected. And stolen by Williams. Here's Daniels, covered by MP. Daniels, that one's true.
Cubierta a tu sigada al 96% y la ha metido, ¿eh?
Here in the second half, he really seems to be in a great groove right now.
Sexton looking around. The kick out to Ball. Pass to Griffith. To the inside. Ball outside. Hey, expanding his range. Poke loose. Well, the Trailblazers shooting the ball at around 42% for the game. And here's Simons outside. Bull grabs the board.
At this point, I'm not sure if it's the play calling or the player himself.
Well, the Trailblazers shooting about 32% during this fourth.
Joder, me he caído.
Gonna be a way to get out of this hole. I don't think he'll be the one to do it.
Daniels passes to Simons. Back to Daniels. Hawkins. He's now 6 of 10.
¿Cómo va el cuarto? Ganan 19-16. Es que estamos tirando 6 de 16. Uf, qué cuarto.
Utah's gone 1 for 5 shooting from the arc here in the fourth. Pass to Griffith. Here's ball. Kicks it out to MP. Outside Sexton. And here's MP. 6 to shoot. No good from outside.
Por de 6.
Sexton against Simons.
No, sí hemos ganado el partido, pero por el tercer cuarto, si no.
Pass to Morales. There's the triple. Oh, he gets it to go.
Joder.
Pretty much not a player in the league is going to pass up a shot like that so much.
Joder, qué desastre de cuarto.
Now here's Sexton. We've got 1:23 left to play in the fourth quarter. Ball, a screen on Simons. To win the cold spell. Sexton misses.
Qué desastre de cuarto.
And you can see how scary this team can be when everything is clicking for them. Just a terrific performance for the Jazz.
Pretty clear who the better team was today. They dominated in just about every phase of this game.
BA, it's almost hard to think.
Ganábamos de 30 y pico puntos, 16-5 de racha.
Everything was absolutely on point.
And they're getting ready to notch their 33rd win of the year.
And once this game is all said and done, they'll have a healthy 2-0 lead in this season series.
And even the opposing
fans, la cuarta de Morales.
Just knows how to fill it up, and that's exactly what he did tonight. Nobody that they assigned to him could really get a handle on.
Free throw good, MP.
MVP. MVP. En la máxima dificultad. Me sale Gafford. Ahí están.
Here's Daniels. There's 38 seconds left.
Está ya. Bueno, no ha bajado mucho, ¿eh? Es que nunca ha sido muy bueno.
Pass to Gafford. The three ball. The rebound by the Jazz. Here's MP. And too long.
No puede ser que haya fallado eso.
And it's the Trailblazers ball. And the foul called on MP. That'll be a second foul of the game.
Personal foul. Third team foul. Blazers substitution. Number 23.
11 seconds left to play in the fourth quarter.
Ah, se acabó. Hemos ganado de 20 al final, ¿eh? Pero no ha sido un buen partido. O sea, no puede ser un buen partido donde Kif hace 3 de 14. 3 de 14. 0 de 5 en triples. Kif. 2 de 6 he hecho yo, vale, bien. Pero yo soy que tengo que tirar bol 0 de 2, 0 de 1, 0 de 1. Uf. Sí, partidazo de Mullin. 16 rebotes Kif, 10 ball, 8 Mullin, 6 Mari Carmen. Ha sido un buen partido, ¿eh? No sé qué le pasa aquí. Lleva 3 partidos, los 2 simulados y este. Unos números de mierda.
Crowd was involved from the jump.
No, así no podemos seguir con Keith. Fin de ciclo. Lo dicho, 48 puntos, 11 asistencias, 70% en tiros de campo, 33 en triples, por ejemplo. Hemos subido camarero, casi casi. Y moneditas, y ahí está, el 1x6 multiplicador de dificultad. Salón de la fama, no se puede jugar más difícil. Y el GOAT, que ya nos da igual, porque hay que ganar campeonatos. Uf. Ha sido un buen partido. Es que no ha sido un buen partido, ¿eh? No podemos, así no hemos ganado el partido porque ellos han sido muy malos, y eso que son en los sextos del oeste, pero contra un equipo como Dallas o Oklahoma o Minnesota nos destrozan. O sea, hoy un Anthony Edwards se hubiera puesto en 60 puntos, fácil, con la defensa que hemos hecho. Bueno. Es que no voy a jugar contra Oklahoma City Thunder y contra San Antonio. Quiero jugar contra San Antonio. Vamos a simular hasta aquí. No he simulado ni uno. O sea, no me han dejado simular ni uno. Es que ni uno. Ah, bueno, sí, el de Atlanta. He simulado el de Atlanta. Uno me han dejado simular. 73 puntos y 19 asistencias. Colin Sexton, bueno, Keith 7 de 7 y 2 de 2, Keith perfecto, aunque solo 2 rebotes. ¿Qué hemos hecho en los rebotes? Okongwu, bueno, les hemos devuelto la derrota, que fueron los que nos ganaron el otro día. Otra vez Okongwu haciendo un partidazo, Walker haciendo un partidazo. Walker este. Pero bueno, les hemos ganado. Exum, una partida de mierda. A ver, ¿qué pone Dexum? ¿Cómo ha llegado a este equipo? No pone cómo ha llegado a este equipo. Por contrato, o sea, de la agencia libre, vamos. Es que estaba sin equipo. O sea, estaba sin equipo Dante Exum. ¿Y por qué nos ponen partido clave? Pues a saber, tus rivales vienen de ganar por paliza y están muy motivados. Tendrás que trabajar de más para que no entren en calor y conseguir la victoria. Joder, que no quería jugar con ellos. ¡Joder! Es que esto me retrasa un montón el llegar al fin de semana de las estrellas. Uf. No me lo esperaba yo esto. Yo quería jugar el de San Antonio y luego ya el de Boston. ¡Oh! ¡Fuck! Esto ha cambiado los minutos porque se nos ha lesionado Kenyon George. Se nos ha lesionado que Kenyon George no juega el partido. Fuck. Bueno, Triman, base titular. Jalen Sachs, 24 minutos. Ben Keith, 26. No, están jugando 24 para no lesionarse. Sexto hombre, Jerome Ball, 24. Lauri. McKinney, fuera. Vamos a ver, espera. Jerome Ball, 24. Mari Carmen, 20. Zach Griffin, 14. Ball, 14. Colin Sexton, a uno más. No, es McKinney, tampoco. Pues no sé quién va a jugar de base. Colin Sexton tiene que jugar de base. Pues necesitamos más minutos. Tampoco nos pasemos. Necesitamos 24 minutos de Colin Sexton. No, 22 minutos de Colin Sexton. Y 10 minutos aquí, pues. Bueno, es lo que hay. Que nos hayan puesto Es que no lo entiendo de verdad, ¿eh? ¿Por qué narices nos tenéis que poner un partido clave así? Bueno, estadísticas. ¿Cómo van las demás lesiones? Bailes se ha ido 4 a 6 meses. Juan Scoot Henderson. Kyrie Irving. Chase Mack. Daron Foss. Y todo en Banyama. Pues mira, lo de San Antonio Spurs igual no merece la pena jugar con ellos. Porque no están estos dos monstruos. Brandon Ingram. Ya, o sea, ya veo que Zion Williamson también ha bajado. Nikola Jokic. Mika. Pela, hay un montón de nombres. Mira, Robert Williams se ha lesionado. Higgins, Carl Anthony Towns, Malik Monk, Jonte. Vale, estadísticas de jugador, nada. Estadísticas de equipo, nada. Menos Atlanta Hawks, que solo llevan 9 derrotas, incluyendo una contra nosotros. Y nosotros la única derrota es contra Atlanta Hawks. Y desde la liga. ¡Hombre! Ya está el candidato a premios, ya lo han puesto. Estamos candidato al MVP, as usual. Giannis Antetokounmpo, Tyrese Haliburton, Chet Holmgren y, como no, nuestro Ben Keefe. Que ya fue, espérate, Ben Keefe fue rookie del año, ¿no? Equipo defensivo, primer equipo de rookies, equipo All-Star, ¿no? No ha sido MVP, o sea, no ha sido rookie del año. No sé quién fue rookie en 2027, el premio rookie del 2027. Vale, rookie del año, Harper, Ford, House, Barrett y Foster, que no les conocen ni su padre cuando van a comer. Sexto hombre del año, Mackenzie, Harper, Hamilton, Jackie Turner, Monty Freeman. Hay que quedarse con estos nombres porque son gente buena, ¿eh? Defensivo del año, Antetokounmpo, Embiid, Holmgren, Pussy, Edmond Pussy. Edmond Pussy. Este es inventado por 2K de 78, no, pero no es como para ficharle. Jugador con mejor progreso, Navarro, Nance, Klimov es objetivo, Dunley y Luis Okri. Navarro es una pena, ¿eh? Es que sería el jugador ideal para Utah Jazz, pero está cerradísimo por Nueva York. Se nos adelantaron. Y jugador decisivo, Kia, David Booker, Jenny Brown, Lamelo Ball y Pablo Banquero. Brown y Banquero, ¿eh? Brown puede jugar de escolata, pero está cerradísimo por Boston. Y Banquero cerrado también de momento. Vale, Giannis nada, Tyrese nada y Chet Holmgren nada. Y hemos dicho que Ben Keefe es nuestro. Vale, premios de la liga, Marcos Montero. Y nos han dado el de diciembre. Récord de la NBA, no. Clasificaciones. Jo, ¿cómo podría saber quién fue el... Ah, igual fue Navarro. A ver, espera. Estaba por aquí Navarro, ¿no? Navarro es del 24. Ben Keefe. Salta por encima. Es del 24. Entonces Navarro. Navarro puede ser que tenga el premio al MVP, al rookie del año. Vamos a ver si Navarro tiene el rookie del año. No, no es Navarro. ¿Quién fue el rookie del 2024? No me digas que fui yo, me has dado en el brazo y me has hecho dar. Joder. ¿Soy yo? Sí, claro, es que el rookie del año soy yo, que yo soy del mismo año que Ben Keefe. Claro. Es que siempre tengo en la cabeza que soy el del 23, no, yo soy del 24. Soy pick del 23, pero rookie del 24. Bueno, candidato a premios, premios de la liga, récord de la NBA. Cuantos más gestos hagas, menos en serio te tomaré. Vale, pues... ¿Cuánta pasta tenemos? 19.000. Todavía nos quedan 6 potenciadores. Bueno, pues aquí lo dejamos. Entonces, próximo partido contra Golden State. Mañana nos obligan. No nos ha gustado. Venga, hasta la próxima.